What's percolating, YouTube? It's your boy Def Superstar, and I'm back with another video. More bags, more steals, more life, more everything. Hope y'all enjoying y'all day. I'm trying to make up for not posting in January, so expect a lot more videos in the next week or so. Today, I just got off work. Let me take off my bag. I'm just gonna show y'all these shirts right quick. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, tell a friend, tell another friend, to subscribe. I'm on the road to 1K. Like the video, comment down below. Please comment down below, because I'm tired of people, when I go back to work, people, oh, watch the video, or somebody watch my video and they'll take a picture, post it on Instagram, or they'll call me right after the video. I was like, doing all that is fine, but just leave a comment. Just say what's up. Just say hey, something. Just drop an emoji. Matter of fact, comment down below a fire emoji, just cause. But anyways, I got this green, have a Nike day, however you want to say it, shirt. I don't know what I'm gonna wear with this, but I'll find something. And then, I don't know if I'm gonna put the name of the shoe in the title, but if I don't, this kind of go with the shoes. So if you can guess, comment down below. But yeah, so those two shirts came like $22 together. But now for the meat and potatoes. I think that's how the phrase goes. Bars, I should have been rapping, man. If you haven't checked out my video of me rapping or trying to be a rapper, it was all jokes, but I'm gonna put the card somewhere on the screen. I don't know if it's on this side or this side. I think it's on this side. But if it's not on this side, then it's up on this side. But, yep. I can see Jordan 3. Now, I ain't no fan of threes, but for $61, I mean, why not? The blue Jumpman air on the back, Jumpman orange on the front, the famous elephant print, cement print, whatever you want to call it. I ain't gonna do no review on these, but orange, blue. Somebody called these the Gator 3 since we live in Florida, but I ain't a Gator fan, but anyways. And then on the back of the tongue, it say, if it pop up, April 8th, 88. Don't know, but maybe that's the game that Jordan scored all them points against the Knicks. Dang, bro, they scuffed already. Y'all see that bit? I don't know if that bit gonna show up on camera, but see that scuff, bro? I'm finna take these back. Like, you gonna have to see me. Let me see the other one, bro. That's crazy. I should have checked these out before I bought them. This one's straight, but that's crazy. I got a scuff on a brand new shoe. And somebody definitely tried on this shoe, because this bit ain't even factory laced on one. This one is dope, but this one, no, I keep saying, like, this was the one that had the sensor on it, I think, I hope, but yeah. So I got these. I kind of want a Brandon Jennings Knicks jersey. I don't know if I should get white or the blue one or the orange one with some numbskull shorts. Link in the description always, but I'll put it up on the screen too. But I think that would be a clean outfit. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. I might go to a clearance store tomorrow morning, so I might vlog there. If I do go, I'm probably gonna vlog. But just the clearance, they be having so much shoes that it's hard to vlog and take pictures, post on Instagram, and do all the other stuff. So we'll see. But like I said, leave a like, leave a dislike. A like is a like at the end of the day. Comment down below any emoji that you want. Share the video, tell a friend, tell another friend, tell another friend to subscribe, because we on the road to 1K. It's your boy, Bap Superstar, signing out. Y'all be breezy, man. All right.